scar the lands of England. Lands they will never defend, never love. The time has come to speak to them in a language they will